Hereby, I welcome you to Minecraft Version Hoppers, Season 1, Episode 2. In the last episode, we did some fun stuff, you know, we fixed up the house, we might have blown up too much episode if you want. You know, we did some generally fun stuff, we built a little storage shed over there, so that was fun. The adventurer inside me started speaking and saw that and wanted to go there. So I am now going to gear up and we are going there. I wanna go there. So we're going there. Okay, there we go. I like looking at my sticks. I look at them like... almost like the way I look at women.
Oh, hell no!
Nah. Hey, we found an explanation why I'm still single. Yeah, that would probably be a good explanation. And we're gonna go over there, just walking around this way. Because I don't feel like swimming is such a good idea, because it's really, really slow in this old version. Then you have boats. Boats are not a thing yet. Boats weren't even born. Like, the boat doesn't float. That rhymes. I am so proud of myself right now, even though I shouldn't be. Oh, well, there's more food if we need. Like, back in my day, like, I'm gonna start sounding like actual grandpa now. You know how they just released the Minecraft Dungeons beta? It's great, by the way. I played Minecraft Dungeons. I admit, I fucking love it. It's awesome. Okay. But back in my day, we had one Minecraft. We had the Minecraft. You know, we had just the game Minecraft. And now we have, like, well, Minecraft Java. Yes, edition is also a thing. What do we also have? We have the old Pocket Edition, which, okay, since discontinued. Raspberry Pi Edition. Story mode, dungeons, it's adding up, guys. We're getting lots of, like, lots of different spin-offs here. The music stops. No, it's continuing. Never mind. It's like, is it gonna stop to tell me, hey, dipshit, go back home now while you still can? I guess once a fucking idiot, always a fucking idiot, you know. Except when you snap half the population. Right out of it. Yeah, the fact that I had to say that. You know what? I'm giving up on this joke. Not fuck you all. Just imagine what it sounded like. And then be content with that. I am not trying this 3 times in a row. I have better things to do. I genuinely really just don't. Because Corona. Direct. Is still around, and really, it's not affecting me much. And that wasn't actually what it's... Do we have to have something below this? Oh my lord, we do. Yeah, it kinda works, but it takes a lot of effort. Okay, that looks nice. Okay, so we can't do that unless we do this, right? And then we can continue on. I don't think. And how do I make it look normal? Do they do that? Oh, I just broke my cobblestone. Damn it! Why is it so difficult to get stairs to function? Like, they legitimately just... Oh, fuck. Don't fucking work, do they? God fucking damn it, y'all. Some of this just makes me wanna fucking rip my hair up. Oh my fucking... Yes, this is properly annoying me now. Watch me struggle with staircases for 20 minutes straight. Yeah. No. I'm trying to do it the lazy way, but it clearly isn't. Well, if you fill up this, it will actually look quite nice. Okay, good. Now I'm done for recording for today, because I honestly don't feel like recording more. Well.
Nope.
Okay, so, I'm back. It's been almost over a week since recording for the last this episode was done. As you all probably noticed by the end of the last segment, I got pretty pissed, like to the point where I didn't want to play anymore for like at least a week. So I opened City Skylines and started playing that and was much happier. And the stairs were just, they were annoying me. Hey, Sfekke. We fucking hate you. Don't worry, stairs. I hate you back. Like a true badass. God damn it. No, seriously, these things are broken as shit. Yeah, pretty much sums them up. They don't work. I hate them. I don't like them. I'm happy we don't have these broken ass stairs anymore. So it's now over and done, and I'm now officially happy with the way the roof looks. It looks horrible, I'm fully aware of that. Which is why, after this roof, we're never gonna attempt to roof again until we are, you know, not playing alpha anymore. Because I don't think making roofs with this version is such a great idea. So we won't. We'll just ignore them. We'll do it all like this. We need Austin Powers though. Like, if I could still change my skin in this version, I would make it Austin Powers. Just for the hell of it, you know. Just because. Look at that British hunk. So we need wood. We need like an axe. I'm gonna have to start mining again soon. I'm gonna have to do that off camera as well, because I don't feel like mining for like hours on end. Like, some of these clips for these videos are like seriously over like an hour long just to mine. It's like you snip most of it out, straight out, because it's all just silence and bullshit, except when these fucking animals are around, because it's supposed to be noise. Like, these are noisy. It's constant mooing, like oinking, and like, what sound does a chick, is it clattering? What do they call that sound? I'm gonna have to sound a chicken makes. How the fuck? How do you spell it? Yes, Reddit, this is what I... clucking. So it's called clucking. Well, I should have known that. So one quick...
Why you always lying?
What? What the fuck? I need sand. So I'm gonna get a shovel and we're gonna get sand somewhere, which is not right here in front of my face. So I think we're gonna go explore over the hill, as I'm feeling extra adventurous now. It's gonna be like a plane, like... Hiroshima, I mean Nagasaki. Was it? No, not Hiroshima. We're gonna recreate Nagasaki and we're gonna make a Kawasaki. Wait, that's just a motorcycle. But we're still gonna make a Kawasaki because they're sexy as fuck. And I'm also looking like, I also look like an idiot, just like, I'm just making sure, like, getting that point across. But I'm honestly, like, I currently have a GS500 to start on, but the R6 is... That's the dream, man, that's a dream. That's why I make these videos, to get money for the R6. No, no, it's not. Don't get any ideas. These videos don't make me shit. If I wanted money, I would upload on a channel that's relevant. Ah, relevancy. Yeah, that's not me. That's not me. Relevancy is not in my fucking name. Nowhere near it. Like, you have relevancy over here, and you have me all the way over there, upside down, in Australia. That's what they say there, right? Yeah, how you doing? How you doing, matey? Oi, oi.
What the fuck?
I love it. Like, memes ruin lots of things, like innocent little Karens. They just ruined their careers as, like, manager annoying little people. Yeah. I also don't like Donald Trump, but I don't go around screaming off the rooftops. Oh. Oh. Yeah, sheep, 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 sheep. I have some flowers. I know you like those. Oh. Hey. I have flowers. You want some flowers? Come on. Yes. I am coming for you, my sheep. No. No, 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 no. Look, I don't want trouble. I just want to keep... Oh. Motherfucker!
I'm a creeper! Boom, boom, boom.
Shut up! What the fuck? Did you just fucking call an attack on me? That's some Bin Laden levels of shit right here. How the hell did he... What the hell did he... What did I... How did that happen? Where did he come from? How did I not die? Like, he was, like, I know my armor probably helped, but, like... Come on, game, really? Like, creepers used to be dangerous, man, holy shit! That mountain is just scarred. Oi, do it so, boom, boom, I'm a creeper. Yeah, I just, like, I do what I do best. Boom. And obviously, me being oblivious and, you know, about to, like, sexually assault a sheep, totally didn't notice the creeper coming. Or hear the hiss. Or, like, did anything about it. So I just went straight into this little, like, you know, sheep harasser trap. Let's make some new armor because we, you know, might have... Well, we have kind of broken the old one. The old set. So I, it'll just... well... It's armor. Let's make this. Let's just make this. Why wear pants when you can wear no pants? Because look at me, mama. I'm not wearing any pants. Now Steve has a dick. Isn't that cool? So I think I'm on a little of a lighthouse there. Like, that would be fitting. Oh, no, like here. That's like too much like shallow water. Here, a lighthouse here would make sense. In my head, lots of things make sense. Which turned out not to make a lot of sense. And yeah, I know I should probably make it out of, well, anything but wood. But here's the thing, kiddos. Good luck getting any of that stuff that isn't wood. Nothing screams lighthouse like wood and like stone. Ah, yes. The classic lighthouse I'm thinking of. Better yet, this will do. I genuinely don't care. Like, the staircases at this point have pissed me off so much. Whatever happens when I place them, it happens. And I'm just gonna work with it. Like this, for example, you have to jump up to get up here. That happened. That's on purpose. No, that's not a design fault. That's on purpose. This is not a lighthouse. This is a house. God damn it. So, who wants to build a lighthouse? Lower your hands. We're not building a lighthouse. We're just building out a fucking house. Do I know what a lighthouse looks like? Yes, it's big, round, and... Does that scream big to you? Does that scream round to you? All at the same time now? No, it doesn't. But hey, at least it's a house, so I got part of it right. Probably forgot the light part.
My team tonight, Pushy Burrow, Julie Murray.
Hello.
He likes the elder women.
Hello.
Kaboom. I started this video with, hey, welcome to Virgin Hoppers. Where we jump from virgin dick to virgin dick. Oh yes. That sounds like an evening of all inclusive fun to me. Next to Olive. I am now officially done with this. L'Oreal, because I'm worth it. Yeah, no, that's not... see what I mean here? Like... I'm talking, nothing's making sense. I'm building, nothing's making sense. So essentially, what we're doing is just putting down blocks and talking about stuff. Ah, yes. I think I do kind of like it. I think it needs a bit of more... well, it needs a bit of accentuation. Or, like a little more things going on, if you will. So I'm just gonna fix it right up. Like, I'm pretty sure I can build.
Oh no, God!
Okay, fair enough. So, that wasn't hilarious. Also, did that just turn? How did that staircase just turn on its own? Stairs are now on my fucking most wanted list. Oh my lord. Calm. It's fine. Hey, look. Staircase. Guess what doesn't work? The staircase. Help me. I am a confused old man falling down the stairs. Get him up here. Get him up here and let's just get him up there and just do them like this, and then take that down like that, and then we're gonna make and jump down. No, we have armor on us. Hey, look, I like making new sets of armor. Lovely. Let's kill a cow. Hey, I need no armor. Mind lending me some? Thank you. I'm hungry. Mind lending me some? Fuck you. Hey, I need wool as well. I don't need feathers, but mind lending me some? Also, I need wool, so you can die. Oh, I need more wool for that, so you can die too. The lives of 1,000 sheep, that wasn't a lie. That's a disappointment. Are you going to be a disappointment too, Sonny? Yes, of course. Boom. Done. Fuck it. I will finish this later. Later, nerd. Oh, hey, look, free armor. I was about to say, hey, thanks for tuning in. Free armor. You know, I think we've done enough damage for one day. Yeah, we've done enough damage for one day. We'll just leave it here. Anyways, make sure to tune in for the next episode. It'll be even more fun. We'll fix up that house. I'm gonna remove the cobblestone. I'll fix it. Don't worry. And we're gonna start finishing the storage shed. Like, we need more wool for it. And we need more chests. But we need diamonds. It's almost episode 4. And we haven't found diamonds yet. Oh god. I'm a horrible Minecrafter. And we'll be leaving it at that. You'll have a good one. Take care. Ciao. And can't forget the obvious. Peace out. Oh jeez, the memories.